Aunque estas lágrimas me digan lo contrario, y los días llenos de silencios no se van.
Hi, I'm Leticia Preciado for KTLA Latino. I'm here with Shaila Durcal. ¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien.
We're here at Universal Studios Hollywood. How are you liking Hollywood?
I love it. I love it. It's like dream come true. I'm like a kid.
All right, first of all, let's get right to it. We need to talk about your new CD.
Yes.
Recordando. It's beautiful.
Thank you so much.
What does this mean to you?
Well, it means everything because thanks to my mom, I am who I am. And I think I wanted to dedicate her a pretty gift, you know? So I think it was an amazing opportunity to pick several different, how do you say it, éxitos of my mom and just like put them together in a different sound, much modern sound, and I don't know, I think people like it a lot, and it's like to keep like for a collection, no?
Now, was it ever a little difficult? I mean, you look like your mom, you're beautiful, and you sound like her too. Was
yeah,
that ever just extra pressure? They were going to be comparing
you to her? I don't
think
so. It's good and bad. I mean, good in the way that I could meet people in the industry and talk to them and have meetings and everything. But in the meeting, I had to sing by myself.
Yeah.
And you know, and it was like, for 7 years, I was singing to different A&Rs and everything. So until I got my first contract. Right?
All right. So. Now, did you ever think it was inevitable for you to become an artist? Because both of your, you know, your mom and dad are from an artist background.
Yeah, well, I didn't see everything difficult because since I was three, I knew I wanted to sing, and it was what I was born to do.
I want to talk to you about the song, Amor Eterno.
Yeah.
It was a beautiful song that your mom
sang. And I think
sang.
It's a favorite of
it
everyone.
It is. And now you're singing it. Mm-hmm. What is the story behind the song?
Well, the story can be different, no? It can be a love story, or it can be if you lose someone in your family, somebody you love. It's a very dramatic song, right?
Right.
It's how I say it in Spanish, de cortarse las venas, no? Because it's that typical song that everybody likes, and it's part of music history.
Otra canción para cortarte las venas es Volver, Volver. Esta canción la hizo famosa Vicente Fernández, pero
yes.
La estás cantando tú.
Sí, es una canción maravillosa. Yo creo que es una canción que todo el mundo se sabe.
Sí.
¿Quién no se sabe las letras? ¿Quién no la ha cantado en un karaoke? Yo creo que es, y además es la canción, ¿no? Yo, por así decirlo, yo creo que es una canción que sí había que... Sí, había que cantarla, ¿no? Y ese es un pequeño detalle, por eso esta edición especial, ¿no? Después de toda la gira que hice en España, de todo este 2007 que tuve la oportunidad de cosechar grandes éxitos, quería hacerle un pequeñito regalo a todo el público latino, español, todos los que me habían apoyado, los que me habían recibido con los brazos abiertos. Yo creo que era una oportunidad de incluir unas canciones que canto en el show en directo, ¿no? Que son canciones para que la gente cante conmigo, que lo disfruto no sabes cuánto, ¿no? El que canten conmigo y compartan, ¿no? Esas grandes canciones.
Sí. Bueno, México. Tienes un gran público en México, como también tu mamá, y los quiere mucho. Y
vivo ahí, vivo en el DF.
¿Qué es de México que te encanta tanto?
Pues yo creo que, no sé, yo creo que en el aire se respira música siempre. Es un país muy... muy musical. A todas las esquinas que vas siempre hay un señor tocando, siempre la música está presente, y siempre lo he dicho, que la música es lo que une a las personas.
Y ahorita, como estamos en Universal Studios Hollywood, pues nos tenemos que subir a The Mummy.
The Mummy.
¿Qué
the
te
ride.
Parece?
Yeah,
¿sí?
Of course.
Okay,
sure.
¿Vamos?
Let's go.
Okay, we are here inside the ride of The Mummy. We're about to get on. Are you scared?
No.
I'm
freaking out.
Are you freaking out? I'm freaking out too. I've never been on this ride, so let's do this.
Okay.
We're still alive! Shaila, muchísimas gracias por hablar con KTLA Latino. ¿Te divertiste?
Bueno, muchísimo.
¿Sí?
Muchísimo, y que no se lo pierdan porque
no
es fundamental.
Ya vámonos, pues.
Gracias.
Vámonos. Bye bye.
Bye.